The golden broom is a reflection of the haze we enjoy in the spin of today's whirl, as our luxuriously appointed vehicle, originally designed for the beautiful, rich city witch, dashes through space with its jet stream magnetizing the golden gleam of material security.
Thank you.
The Green Apple. As we relax graciously, we love thinking that in spite of how far we've gone to acquire our position of advantages, we still have our green apple, which is naturally grown and owned by the poverty-stricken country chick, the symbol of our potential, our virtues, our God-made and untouched purity.
Thank you.
In the third movement, we may find the symbol of ourselves in the very handsome traffic cop, flashing his reds, greens, and ambers as he stomps his authority around the intersection, when the paths of the beautiful, rich city witch with her golden broom and the poverty-stricken country chick with her green apple will sooner or later converge. And the decision has to be made with only one ticket left in our book. Which of the two ladies gets the ticket? Now, the reason that the handsome traffic cop's book is so depleted and down to one ticket is that all the more desirable ladies prefer to commit their violations at his intersection.
Thank you. Thank you.